Business Market tomorrow at 6:30 in downtown Mesa. So please come on out and enjoy some more holiday tunes if you would like. and to the entire Jazz Band. Thank you so much for listening. This will conclude the Jazz Band's portion of the evening. And we have another little treat for you, another skit for you as we transition into orchestra. So I hope you enjoy. Do you like my decorations?
Thank you. This one's pretty hot. I'm Chris Paulson. I'm the director of orchestras here at Queen Creek ALA Queen Creek High School. The first song we're going to be playing for you, we had good feedback on kind of describing the songs that we're going to perform. This one is particularly cool because it has a really neat story. The composer, Kurt Moser, he's on YouTube directing a summer camp. It says, "I was inspired by this tune. I was inspired by a nightmare I had about when I woke up in a fever after I had a dream of I was down in the kitchen making a sandwich in the middle of the night. And my wife comes up, sneaking up on me, and stabs me in the back." And so you'll hear that. And so the high voices, when they're doing that, that's her tiptoeing and trying to sneak up on it. And then you'll hear the lower voices, dun, 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 dun. That's him running, trying to run away. But there's lots of stabbing. And so that's the mental image we're going to be portraying for you right now. In the middle of the song, after he's lost a little bit of blood, you'll hear him kind of woozing around the house. And you'll hear that the technique we're using in the strings is that glissando. So they play a really cool melody. It's really slurry. So it's really neat. So, and at the end, toward the end, kind of drifts off back to sleep again. And it starts all over again. And it goes on, and then it ends up in a whirlwind at the end. It is a delightful tune. This is a tune called Waltz of the Wicked. Thank you. Contra Piazza by Verdi. There's a point in the opera where the main character is giving a toast. And Brindisi is the Italian word for a toast. So that's what this is. It's ironic that the first three pieces of our show are all in 3/4 time. It's ironic. I didn't plan that, but it just worked out to be kind of cool. So this is Brindisi. Now, it's a great waltz. If you want to grab a little waltz time in between the upper and lower levels, feel free to do so. It's a lovely waltz. Brindisi by Verdi. That's cool when I get to do that every day. This next tune, Christmas Time Is Here, it has a little bit of percussion work in it. This is a song that I've done many times. I'm a drummer, jazz drummer, and so I get to do a little percussion playing this. This is just like you heard it, a really lovely scored arrangement for orchestra of Christmas Time Is Here, like we used to watch on Charlie Brown. city actually has nothing to do with Lions, although you'll hear many characteristics, there's lots of cool things going on in this piece. Lion City is actually called the Atlantis of China. In Singapore, about 150 years ago, in a low-lying valley, they decided that this piece of land would serve better to work as to provide electricity for the area. So they moved everybody out, and they flooded it. And so if you're a scuba diver, this is a destination scuba dive. So you can look on YouTube and find Lion City scuba diving and find dozens and dozens of videos of divers swimming among the carts that are on the streets still, in the empty buildings. You'll see furniture in the dwellings and so on. And so it's a really cool thing. Now, this piece, I think, depicts what happened when they decided to flood it. And so you'll hear some rain, you'll hear some wind, and the drops go faster, and so on. And then the water comes flooding in. Now, just want to tell you just a little bit about this piece in a personal tone, is that this is a feat for these kids. It's really hard. It's wicked hard. But they just rock this tune, and they just love playing because it is so hard to play. And they love playing it really, really, really well. And so I get a kick out of directing it, and they get a kick out of playing it. So this is Lion City by Soon Hee Newell.